I I started walking out into the water, like that guy in Coming Home, you know, at the end, with the Tim Buckley music. Caroline got this big smile and she said, "You're really going out there?" When I got about knee deep into the water, I realized the water wasn't as warm as I thought. I kept inching my way out there a little bit at a time, a little bit at a time, until this wave came up and hit me right in the balls. Once your balls are freezing, that's all that matters. The rest of your body can handle that exact same amount of cold. So I dove in to where my feet couldn't touch the bottom, and I swam around a little, came back and sat in the sun looking out at the boats with Caroline, and I warmed up a little. I shook as much sand as I could out of my clothes and got dressed. It felt so refreshing to go out into that water. I came back to the apartment. It was nice taking my clothes off and seeing some sand fall onto the floor. A nice souvenir from the beautiful day. Beautiful.
Thank you.
spent in Santa Cruz hospitals and hospitals in Los Gatos. I wrote her back and told her how happy it made me to feel to see the photo. And I'm sending her my love. I'll be back in touch after I'm home for my next tour at the end of the month when she's a mother. Caroline wants to watch Cole Hamlin tonight because I mentioned how the guard in the Stanford prison experiment was using the exact same southern accent and lines that were used by the guard in Cold Hand Luke, starring Paul Newman. She'd never seen it, and I hadn't seen it for probably 20 years. She just ordered it and told me that it was released in 1967. I didn't realize that before. I was born that year, so I'm going to be paying attention to that movie more than I ever have tonight, knowing that detail. September 3rd. 8:32 p.m. Just back from Mexican food with Caroline. Today was a lot of errands and a walk through the marina. I picked up the photos for the years of the Sun Killer Moon album. I bumped into my friend Melody on the street whose coffee shop recently been closed. We talked for a while on the corner, right in front of the market where I've been buying groceries for over a quarter of a century. It's all boarded up with plywood now. We talked about our many friends who have left San Francisco due to all the new developments. At the end of the conversation, Melody said, "Mark, whatever you do, please don't leave." I said, "Don't worry, Melody, I'm not going anywhere." I got back to my apartment and finally had a chance to listen to this ambient piece of music that Justin sent, and it's beautiful. I'm gonna add vocals to it on Saturday, the day before I leave for Israel. I just went over to the chords, and this is my first day and I'm Indian again. It is still tricky, but I'm getting it. An old Sun Killer Moon song called "You Are My Son" is gonna play on TV tonight, a show called Mistresses. Caroline wants to watch it. She's in bed, the cat's on her lap. She just told me that it's gonna be on in a minute. September 3rd, 11:46 p.m., 2015.
Beautiful.